What we gotta do is change the password to something that people aren't gonna be able to hack. And what we gotta do is break into the mainframe to be able to catch Blank Man. And that is what we're gonna do today.